Samuel 毕业了，他医学院毕业了，在 Western University 医学院毕业。
Hi everyone, my name is Samuel and I am 24 years old. I will be graduating medical school at Western University of Health Sciences as the Doctor of Osteopathic Medicine. I'm surrounded here by my family and I'm very happy to be here. Thank you very much for watching this and I thank the Lord for being here. My name is Samuel and I am 24 years old. Today is May 9th, 2020.And I'm surrounded here by my family members to celebrate this special achievement of me graduating at the Western University of Health Sciences College of Osteopathic Medicine of the Pacific in Pomona, California. I will be receiving the degree of Doctor of Osteopathic Medicine, and I'm very happy to be here today to celebrate this accomplishment with everybody. I also would like to thank the Lord for letting me get this far, andI pray that he continues to guide my journey as into becoming a very successful physician. And I would like to share with everyone my special achievement that I've received today, which is the graduation of the Doctor of Osteopathic Medicine from Western University of Health Sciences, College of Osteopathic Medicine of the Pacific in Pomona, California. I'd like to thank the Lord for getting me this far throughout my schooling. And I'm surrounded here by my family members, my father, Johnny Steve Hahn,My mother, Pastor Pauline.
Hi.
My sister, Evelyn Hahn, and my brother, Milton Hahn. I would like to share with everyone a very special accomplishment that I have received is the graduation of the Doctor of Osteopathic Medicine degree at Western University of Health Sciences in the College of Osteopathic Medicine of the Pacific in Pomona, California. I'd like to thank the Lord for getting me this far.For allowing me to keep with my studies, to keep my family safe and happy, and to allow me to get to where I am today. I pray that he will continue on to guide my journey and keep all of us happy. Thank you very much, and happy Mother's Day.
And happy Mother's Day!
24.
各位好，这是我的儿子 Samuel
Han，
现在他正式的医学院毕业了。进入麻醉医生的这个实习行列里面，我们今天非常的开心，在2020年的5月9号 Mother's Day， 我们今天来恭喜他的毕业。
好，
听你讲几句话。
大家好，我名字叫韩正，英文名字叫 Samuel Han， 我在我的全家庭的面前想要庆祝一个毕业典礼，我拿到了 Doctor of Osteopathic Medicine 的 degree。在 Western University of Health Sciences College of Osteopathic Medicine of the Pacific in Pomona, California， 我想要感谢主，让他给我们很多的照顾，然后给我很多的专心把这个读出来的，然后谢谢让他给我们很开心。
我这是我们家弟弟，14岁进大学。
大家好，到了 Doctor of Osteopathic Medicine 的 degree， 在 Western University of Health Sciences College of Osteopathic Medicine of the Pacific in Pomona, California， 我想要跟大家。分享一下，跟大家说，要感谢主，谢谢让他让我读到书读了那么久，给他
一切的荣耀，
一切的荣耀，然后让我们全家都很开心的在这里可以
跟大家分享他的毕业的喜悦。
我的名字叫韩正，英文名字叫 Samuel Han， 我想要跟大家分享，在我的全家人面前，想要分享我拿到了 Doctor of Osteopathic Medicine degree at Western University of Health Sciences College of Osteopathic Medicine of the Pacific in Pomona, California。今天的日期是5月9号，2020年，母亲节快乐。想要跟大家分享，神让我走到了那么久的时间，他是从我出生开始的时候就已经在我面，就还没出生的面前，还没出生的时候就在我的，就在我的生命里面。我妈妈，脑下垂体长瘤，说的对吗？
对。
然后长了瘤，就是说她生不了小孩了。可是今天
是一个不孕的妇人，
是一个不孕的妇人。可是今天有我，24年后有我。有妹妹，有弟弟在这里。想要感谢主，让他想要感谢主，他给我走到那么久，
保护我
那么久，还有给我一个很开心的一个生命，跟着爸爸妈妈、妹妹跟弟弟在一起长大。
我很开心，
我很开心他
今天，
我很开心很今天，然后很开心他给我这个机会。我谢谢我的老师，我的家庭，然后最重要的也要谢谢主，家庭。还有最重要的也要谢谢主，让他们都栽培我的这么久，然后给我的这么多帮助，给我今天